first one of the morning. Guy. Yeah. Cool. Drop shot. Look at that, guys. Threw it up against the pillars. Let it drop straight down the concrete. He was hanging off of it. Oh, just jump right in, guy. Get in here. Man, they're hanging off of this pillar.
Yeah.
I just throw it right on it, letting it slide down. They're not even letting it hit the bottom.
Drop shot or just a...
Yeah, just a drop shot. It's like a purple color, but it's got a like blue flake because of these dragonflies that are around.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I like to throw that blue. Another one, guys. Still using that drop shot. Check that out, guys.
Look at that.
That's the second one. You mind being on camera? Yeah. No, he does. He's not camera shy. He's got a nice one on. Second one. Met these guys through Arizona. What is it? Arizona kayak. Motorless Anglers on Facebook.
Cool.
Awesome. Been out here this morning slaying them with these guys. Hell of fishermen. My turn. Here we go, guys. Whew. Oh man, he ran in this thick stuff. Nice. Look at that.
Nice one.
Dude. Alright guys, pulled over in the spot, got another nice one, just drop shotting pretty much just an open area in the weeds, and the mats. There's like a lot of hydrilla here, and wherever I can find an open area, I just drop my drop shot straight down in there, hugged up in there. That's a nice one, look at that, bam. I didn't have the camera on though, but I don't know, that's like 8 or something today. Release. Woo-hoo. Man, I made a cast and I realized the camera wasn't on, so I turned around, turned the camera on. Ah, hooked into a nice one. Look at that, long. I believe in the kayaker's world that length is good. Another one.